I am also somewhat avoidant, but I think I'm more dependent than this.